Guitars now, so if you got a spot you'd like to do or something, Tom, go ahead and do it.
All right, I can fill in here for a little while. Our broadcast tonight of the Elvin Bishop Group is being brought to you as usual on these live broadcasts by the people at Pacific Stereo, and they only do this commercial and the one before because their idea is to allow you as much music as possible and as much time to enjoy the groups that you listen to. Tonight you're hearing the new Elvin Bishop Group. There's been some changes in the makeup of the group, and a little later on during the show we'll tell you who the new members are. This portion of our broadcast, the whole broadcast, is of course being brought to you by Pacific Stereo and the people who make BASF recording tape. You know, BASF invented magnetic tape back in the early 30s, and they've been advancing tape technology ever since. Today they're reel-to-reel tape is one of the first choices of people who are really into recording their own music. Its low-noise, high-output formula simply outshines other standard tapes. Pick up a reel of BASF recording tape at your neighborhood Pacific Stereo store and see if it doesn't perform like a professional's first choice. When you come in, the people who work there will be happy to rap about any problems you have with your recordings, and their advice is free. They can also show you accessories and gear to make your tapes come close to studio quality. And then you can go in their demonstration rooms and you can combine the amp you're interested in, various kinds of speakers and turntables, and get it all together the way you want it. There are two Pacific Stereo stores in San Francisco, including the new one, at 3355 Geary Boulevard that replaced Mel's Drive-In. Sorry to lose Mel's. You know, there are very few places where a man who can't stand can go to get a meal anymore. But you can go there for great equipment. And you can stop by on Saturday or Sunday until 6 p.m. Okay, let's get back in there and hear some work from Elvin Bishop.
Already?
Yeah.
Is it back in my hands, Tom? Already.